Hi, I'm Vance, and welcome back to Repair and Replace. In this episode, I'll show you how to replace the flame sensor in a gas furnace. The flame sensor is another safety switch located on the burner. If the flame isn't detected after 7 seconds, the flame sensor will shut off the gas. If the flame sensor fails or is dirty, it can cause the furnace to shut off even when there's a flame. To begin, you'll need a flame sensor and a screwdriver or nut driver. Now, there are a few different styles of flame sensors available, each with a different shape and size. So visit our website to find the right replacement. Also, be aware that there are no returns or refunds on electronic items once installed, so you may want to consult a trained professional before purchasing. When working on your furnace, always shut off the power and close the gas valve. Remove the top cover panel. Many furnaces use a push lock or twist lock, but some furnaces will require a screwdriver or a socket wrench. Trace the gas line up to the burner. The flame sensor is on the opposite side. First, disconnect the wire. Next, unscrew and remove the old flame sensor. Install the new flame sensor and secure it into place. Now, reconnect the wires. Now, replace the upper cover. Next, open the gas valve. Now, turn on the power to your furnace. The furnace should be running normally. If you're still unsure what's causing the problem in your furnace, then watch our troubleshooting guide for a step-by-step breakdown. And there's a link to this in the description below. If you found this video useful, then subscribe to our channel. We're constantly filming new content every week, so let us know what repairs you'd like to see next. And if you need a part for that repair, then visit our website. We stock thousands of hard-to-find parts, and we'll ship it out to you the same day. Thanks for watching.